No. I thought that you can't get out of your ground without a ticket now. It's not like the old days.